guys are probably framing innocent taxi drivers for terrorism or torturing civil rights campaigners or